are. Here we are at the Print Show 2017, and this is your chance to learn a little trick. So have a look here. Steve, my glamorous assistant, is going to cut the deck into four piles, Steve.
Four piles.
Four roughly equal piles. Perfect. Two, three. Perfect. Steve, pick up deck number one and deal three cards down onto the table. Three cards. One, two, three. And then in any order, put one card on the top of each of the other piles. And then place the deck back down.
On top?
Perfect. Yes. Repeat the process with deck number two. Three cards down. One, two, three. One at the top of each of the other piles at random. Perfect. Complete the cut. And deck number three. So what this process is doing, three cards down, is shuffling each individual deck that Steve cut, and one on the top of each pile at random, any order, and then complete. And then finally, deck number four, three cards down, one, two, three, and then one on the top of each of the other piles at random. Now just to recap, the deck was cut into four piles, three cards down, three cards on the top. Have a look down and see what Steve did, because he cut to one ace, two ace, three ace, and that is the four ace trick, and now this is how it's done. So, what you have to remember is all the four aces, or four of any kind, will go on the top of the deck here. For demonstration purposes, I will leave them face up. Don't do that in performance. Get the spectator to cut into four piles, and all you're doing is keeping track of the pile where the aces are. You then just repeat the dealing process. Three cards down, one card on the top of each of the piles at random, and complete the cut. Deck number two, three cards down. One, two, three, complete. Deck number three, three cards down. One, two, three, and down. Which means now, the process means that one, two, three, one card on the top of each of the other cards at random, and that is a self-working miracle from your friends at Flakepress. Enjoy.